What is up, guys? It's your boy LD here, aka Literal Dolphin, back in with another Predecessor video, and in this one I'm playing Morigesh in the mid lane because it's time to have an awkward silence. No, I was gonna say farm because she's my use my main. I'm a little gold ahead already because I got 3 turrets to my name. I missed one. He's gotta have his. Yeah. He's already backing because he's out of the manas. I'll let him. And I'll back as well. Okay, he's back in mid lane. We've actually got 4 masters in this game. Master Morigesh on our team, Master Muriel on our team, and then they have a master. Who is their master? Their Iggy's a master for sure. Who else is a master on their team? I know there's one more. What is this dude doing? I'm fine. beating the heck out of this dude. He's back in, so I really want 1750. I'm not gonna get it here soon, so I'm just gonna back. I'm gonna go right for this right river. Man, I might be able to meet him there. With good enough timing. Yep. Should be dead to bleed, come on. Damn. An ally has been slain. An enemy tower is under attack. Nice. At least somebody got the kill. I think Zars is gonna be here to gank me, so I gotta be careful. I really don't know what to go next. Do I go tainted? It's a good item, I'll go tainted. Keep leaving him on one health for that graystone, so he needs the power leveling more than I do as mid, so I'm not mad at all. I don't think I can get tower, but we'll try, especially not with the Zars here. Yep.
It is time to rest.
Yep. Super awesome. Is this because we entered without the balls?
Eat them.
And now it's all.
I had to lock the fuck in for that. Is this dumb? Yes. Oh, and there's Iggy. Ow! That's how you use a Morio. Do it when they least expect it. No stasis, no defense. What's that Zara's building? This should be a free tower. Sure is. As long as I don't step into his turrets, I'm just fine. Great job by that overall front. I'm cooking. Not much I can do here. Oh, this is perfect. My turn. Anyway, I kill this Murdy with an ult. Okay, I need a mark. Wait, I still have Murdy marked.
Strangler.
I'll do it my damn self. We should probably get out of here. I'm not taking damage, so I won't back, but... I don't want to blink in, but I might... I am the one who knocks. Never even seen Breaking Bad. But I know he says that. My boy Walter White.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Seven.
Get no easy backs in my hood.
Go
I need 1850. He's giving me a little boost back to my tower line. I do lose tower here. Call me Gordon Ramsay the way I'm cooking right now. I am dead. No more deathless run for me. Maybe one day I'll get it. I got too excited. Guys, I'm not lying when I say my ultimate is ready. By the time I'm in the fight, it'll be ready. So it's not a lie. It's just preparing them. I guess that Murdoch doesn't know I one-shot him. Nope, I won't blink in, I won't blink in. That was a good win. That's why Morigesh is my main. I accidentally skipped Double Feature Friday. Or... this is a Morigesh Double Feature Friday. Let's take a look at the stats. The second part, I'll just do a brawl game. We did good. I did the best on the team. Nice. We'll see you guys in the second part. Ow, I'm given a hat. What's up, guys? And welcome to part two of Double Feature Friday. Where I am playing Brawl for the first time with Morigesh. So it'll be interesting. I think the mark is less optimal here because of how grouped we can be. Me throwing my... I'll never get... I mean, I'm sure I'll eventually get used to it. It's hard getting used to the perspective. You're so much more zoomed in on Brawl. A hook by Richter would be devastating in a game like this. Yeah, he definitely needed to try to blink out there. I think I go Time Warp. Because that cooldown is going to be nasty on my mark. Gadget's ult could be pretty terrible to deal with here. Dang it. I am dead here. Yeah, I don't want Time Warp, because I want to just toss abilities out. Do I have marked? Aurora. I don't have ult for... This is not the move in this game mode, I don't think. I missed. We're not surrendering in a brawl game. I do need Caustica. I know I'm doing numbers. I'll go Caustica next. Ow, I was gonna try to blink away. I need Megacosm for the Aurora, who's building health.
I
Nice. I don't want to blink, because I blinked in! Or something like that. That crunch is bad, though. 5 and 10 is terrible. Oh, I don't have a spot for it currently. I was like, why is this stuff not working? Hit me. I didn't even realize that was my last item. Get that shit out of here. Give me Ob Crown. I was gonna install it, but I have gadget marked. And Grayson was trying to surrender every chance he could. Let's see how that ended. Yep. I was carrying. That revenant did good though. Grayson was butt cheeks. That has been a kind of impromptu double feature Friday. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.